right, well, if you were lived in New Orleans in the 1940s and you smoked pot all the time, you'd be known as a viper. Now, that's my thing, you know, they had it up for discussion of whether to make it legal or not most recently, and, you know, I was a little disappointed because I thought to myself, if they made it legal, I would try it.
Some